I rescue two dogs. Now who will rescue me? Is a daily account of two rescue dogs as they settle into their new home. Meet Apollo. Meet Sasha. Day after day, they find new ways to cause mayhem and destruction. These pages are filled with actual accounts of the hilarious antics of two adorable, mischievous puppies.
On our first walk, in less than 1 minute flat, I find myself lassoed up in leashes. I had to sit on the side of the road to free my ankles and legs from bondage. Good thing it was 5 a.m. so there wasn't any traffic. Really, did I willingly sign up for this? When I arrived home, I held my breath. Nothing prepared me for what I would see. Apollo carrying by the tail and smashing into the wall repeatedly my stuffed animal that I won decades ago at a carnival. Sasha was rolled up in my oriental rug, chewing her way out. Each room had a story from the day. Furniture chewed up. Who needs a couch with arms anyway? Rugs were pushed up against the walls, lamps toppled over, toys spread out everywhere, and the rug liner chewed up with the remains all over the sunroom. The end table made by my nephew was destroyed. I think this is what you would call trashing the house. Apollo is beyond stubborn. Obstinate, really. He throws temper tantrums in the middle of the street. When he sees any wild animal, he screams, then follows up by barking at the top of his lungs. So I have to put the dogs in the car, drive them to a remote location, to walk at 4 a.m. every morning. Simply unbelievable. Yet when Apollo looks at me with his head tilted, I melt. When we get into the car, I put both dogs in the back seat. And by the time I get into the driver's seat, both dogs are sitting up front together. When I adopted them, I thought I would need a larger car. Quite frankly, I don't even need a back seat. Those are two beautiful dogs, yells a man standing in the dark, waiting to enter the supermarket. They are not dogs, I yell back. They are monsters. You love them anyway, don't you? He asks. Would I be walking them at 4 a.m. if I didn't? Courtesy of Apollo and Sasha, I have laughed, I have cried, I have seen my house turned upside down. I've been wrapped up in their leashes and dragged through the streets trying to control them. I realize, however, that all the destruction and mayhem pales in comparison to what these monsters have given me. Unconditional love, unfading hope, and unyielding faith that these two monsters were sent to me. Not because they needed to be rescued, but because it was I who needed to be rescued.